long run now to the final two fences in the Fox Hunters. And it's three counties as they round the turn for home now. Three counties.
Between the racing club in Rondizone Bianco in Calada and the Hippodrome in Conchalí, the number 9 team, Viva Zeta Mataderos, traveled the route which took us from home to school and back in the afternoon, like an old mare, full of people, 5 days a week for several years. So we know quite a lot about fast equines. We saw them when they were walked around in streets with their legs bandaged, and so tall they seemed like slender centaurs. We even spent a short time, more grown up now, doing some betting at the first of those places referred to. We even earned a little money in the beginning because we had an older friend with inside info. But what we kept with us was the guiding idea that it's better to win by a nose than to reach the finish line alone.
One fence to jump. Can she do it? And she jumps it.
Yes! Yes! Yes!